JavaScript is case sensitive. Here in this code sample, we define the function do something that prints out hello. Then we invoke it. If we execute, we get this output. Now, if we change the name into do something with capital, it won't work.